Today we are going on a one-day trip to Songkhla.
Let's go.
The necessary item for this trip are mini fan,
driver's license, telephone,
cash, camera,
jacket,
home tie and sunglasses.
The place we'll be visiting include
lobster coffee,
นางงามรถ ข้าวสตูเกียรติฝั่ง restaurant,
ไอติมอู่ตังกวนฮิล
And General Prem Tirasuan on Historical Park.
Let's go!
This is banoffee pie.
This is caramel milk.
This is cocoa signature.
This is matcha latte.
This is apple soda.
As love the coffee, there are many beautiful photo spots for us to enjoy.
In total, we spent 360 baht.
Now that we have boost our energy with some sweets, let's head to Nang Ngam Road.
Ooh, this street is famous for its street food, beautiful building and captivating street art. It is a must visit destination in Songkhla.
This place is Khao Satum Kiat Phang Restaurant.
This is pork stew.
This is crispy pork rice.
This is steamed
pork pie. Ta-da!
Price of this meal is 235 baht. Okay, after enjoying our delicious meal, it's time for dessert. We are off to Item O.
Here we are at Item O.
It's an ice cream shop that has been around for a long time and has now expanded to Hatyai as well.Their coconut milk ice cream topped with hard egg yolk is popular choice. We also tried the fish ball. We believe everyone visiting Songkhla should try this plate as it's very famous.
This signature menu is fish ball.
Yummy, yummy.
This is coconut ice cream with egg yolk. Let's try. How?
Delicious.
Price of this is 80 baht.
Next, we'll take everyone to see the monkey at Tang Quan Hill. Let's go!
นี่นะคะแบบ
ค่า
ค่าตรงนี้มันพูดว่าอะไรแล้ววะ
6644
ฟรีฟรี
ใช่แท็กฟรี
ไม่ฟรีเลยอันนี
้
หันมาถ่ายเนาะ
this furry pot
ใช
tax free 20 baht.
Oh,
นั่นเลยไปอ่ะนี่จะถ่ายรูปได้เลยนะ
This is garden-shaped pasta. There are many types used for decoration.
Total expenses today are 890 baht.
Over one day trip has come to an end. We have a lot of fun today.
Bye bye.